Okay, here's how you pop the disc. From the previous movie, you saw how we changed the pads. This is how we pop the disc. So the disc is jammed. You can try to hit it with a mallet very gently, never hammer. And that's not to damage the disc, but to not to damage the internal components that holds the disc. So we're going to pop it using the screw method that I mentioned last time. And here's the tools of the trade. Basically, it'll screw like that with two nuts and two washers. And what we're going to do is we're going to, as we tighten the nut, the screw will push against the disc and pop it. So this is how it's going to go. So first, we take the screw, we pass it through the hole that holds the pads where the caliper sits on that we removed. So we take the first nut and we put it in the screw. Like this, see? Now the screw doesn't come out. Now as we tighten this nut, the screw will go in to push against the disc. So what we're going to do is, actually that's all wrong. Cut! Yeah, first we take the screw and we put it through the holes where the thing that holds the pad sits on, where the caliper like sits on, and the screw will push against the disc using when we tighten the nuts. So first we put two washers, washer number one and washer number two for strength. Then we're gonna put the first nut. That one is gonna be the one that's gonna, we're gonna keep tightening, and is gonna push against the disc. Then we're gonna put the second nut, and the reason for the second nut is so the second nut will push against the disc instead of the screw itself, so that way we don't damage the threads. Okay, so it's very tight, so you gotta work it. Okay, so the second one is in. So now, as you can see, this is tight. This is a close-up look. This one here is going to push against the disc. That one we're going to tighten and is going to push the screw and is going to push the disc out. It's going to push it out. And that's the screw. Now there's two of them. We're going to put the other one down at the other side. Tightening till the disc pops. That's it, it came out. And there you have it. And that's how you remove the disc. using the screw method. So the disc is out, and these are the screws that we're pushing against it. As we tighten this nut, this disc pushes against it, and we put this nut here so it doesn't damage, like, the disc minimum damage and gives more surface area for pushing. There you have it. Now we're gonna change it. So here's the old disc. We got it out. Now we're gonna replace it with a new one. Remember to align the screw. That screw has to be aligned. So now our screw will go here. And then put everything back. To see how to do it, just go to changing brake pads and you'll see how it's done. And that's the new disc. That's the old one. And we popped it using the screw method without hammering and knocking. There you have it.